in this rap game. You can place your bets, kicking off this race with a steady jog, won't break a sweat. Remaining humble and amiable is a painful test. Eventually, I just cave and become an angry mess. Imagine the reaction I would get if I were to hop on the stage and suddenly develop a case of regret. Maybe I should just take a breath and pace my steps. In this game, I won't be afraid to blame the replacement refs. I'm crazy as Tom Brady is when he plays the Jets. Be Carroll the Elvers, the Patriots was deflating, yes. Zany in the cranium, I'm raging and aiming at anyone who wants to stop me or delay the mania. I'll embarrass America to a lacking character by acting daring and joking about the heritage. I'll exercise my First Amendment rights while I walk the line between the wrong and right. I'm bound to say something you might not like Kanye on the night he took the mic with pride. So I refuse to tone it down, no apologize, cause I'm going for gold and I won't stop, the throne is mine. Flip the switch into overdrive, I'm a villainous criminal with subliminal rhymes to fill your open mind. Waz rapping over primo beats is bound to happen before the premiere of Nemo 3. And you'll find me, Mr. Zellin, the CEO, filling up seats and giving keynote speeches at least once a week. I'm an underrated apprentice who's menacing all the veterans and earning respect for the skills I inherited. The men who have bled and set their souls through whatever endeavors will be remembered forever, so never forget them. Unprecedented success, man, it's evanescent. You better be ready for a celebrity president. But wait a minute, don't get political while you're spitting this lyrical sick twisted libretto slipping through your stereo. It's a bit too early, man, but you surely panda. Your chance of winning is worse than my man Bernie Sanders. I'm like an animal in the zoo, enamored with you. On the stage it's a cage for you, mammalians to view. This whole school is an avenue for you to improve. Your passion and enthusiasm truly shine through, and you manage to stick out 11 years, fine, cool. But the grind never ends as a student in Pine View. These troubled kids must have committed utter sin, because the boss is huffing and puffing at them once again. And I'm a lost cause, cause you could consider me in a Chevy prison, steadily headed in several directions, going 70 over the limit. I'll admit that the adrenaline kicked in and still won't get the ticket. It's a mystery how I can compose a conceptual symphony. You better be ready for the reverse of heaven. You sinfully was sent to be in a pit for centuries. Repent to me, yet to see the mess conceived. Your rest and sleep is less than weak. Don't mess with me. I'm obsessed to the extra degree. Pass tests with ease. Don't guess the cheat. Hold up. In my bananas, mannerisms are cataclysms. I'm manic, depressed, it's so bad with women, I panic near them. My competition's anonymous, they just watch and listen as my ominous vocals fill the halls of this auditorium. Go for glory and know the story of those before me. The souls and auras are flowing through me like global warming. Pick up the tempo, this rhythm is mental, disrespectful. I'm ill with a pencil and spit, lyrics sick and suspenseful. It's awfully flattering when they tell me that I sound like Marshall Mathers. It hardly matters, cause rap is raw. In fact, it's like a battle, and I be rabbit rapping with style. It ain't my own, my life was adapted before it transpired. This whole performance is normal and built for audiences. Every origin, age, color, and source. So please hold applause till it's over and wait, cut the beat. Levels given these women is completely in it. Who's in this world? I've never been the mission. Is some of us don't need assistance. Feel the prescriptive difference. Little 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 keeping no man ever visit. This is his real name. Just I'm feeling invisible. Deep in original beast. Let's prove it. This is my pinnacle. So give me the ribbon this instant. I live in the moment. This one here is enormous. He's beginning to soar and he's the king of the world. Appearing to be below him seems to be really pouring. He just eats up an orange. That one's just for anybody who says that nothing rhymes with orange. My apologies to whoever follows me next in line. You will have a rough time. I advise you to stay behind. This is over and pre-decided. There is no need to continue. Reason being, the win is mine and I will be Mr. Pine Dew.